started this first half. This is the Arsenal lineup. Penicek starts in goal.
Monreal starts
alongside Héctor Bellerin in the fullback positions.
Theo Walcott starts
with Alex Iwobi on the flanks.
And playing through the middle today, up front, Alexis Sanchez.
The lineup here for France.
Steve Mandanda starts in goal. Raphael Varane starts with Laurent Koscielny in central defence. Olivier Giroud is the main striker today.
Into the attacking third. Well, plenty of appeals, but it is a corner via that tackle. Here's Bellerin. And shoots! He's gone! Fantastic start! Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
Oh, my word! What a fantastic strike from outside the box. Top left-hand corner.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. On to the attack now.
This could be it. Reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Tries the through pass.
Griezmann.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Héctor Bellerin. Excellent interception. They've cut it out. Now Tweedy.
Griezmann. Santi Cazorla.
Héctor Bellerin.
Mesut Özil.
Alex Iwobi. Well, they're in a good position here.
Pogba.
Live at Kozawa. Olivier Giroud. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Building steadily here, keeping possession.
Cross towards Giroud!
Good football between these two. Nice passing. He went in well. Griezmann. Good interception.
Mesut Ozil moving forward with menace. And here's a chance for Arsenal.
Conte. Nacho Monreal.
Brilliant football from this team. Terrific tackle.
Laurent Koscielny. Cut out by the defender.
Good forward play from them. They cope with it well defensively. Here's Bellerin, disappointed with that touch. Able to make a good intercept. Iwobi. Granit Xhaka. Alexis Sanchez.
Probing away, trying to find room for a shot maybe.
Great chance! Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. And good value for this advantage at the moment.
You've got to admire the way he placed the ball into the bottom corner of the net.
But the goalkeeper was in a decent position, but he was helpless to stop that one going in.
looked dangerous until he made the interception.
Advantage given to Arsenal. Attacking well here. Oh, poor chap, it's an own goal.
Well, it is a goal, it is an own goal. I don't think there's much doubt about that, Alan.
No, none at all. You're in those positions so often and sometimes it does go wrong.
That could be a very costly own goal because they're trailing to it now.
Payet with a cross.
Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though.
The shot's on! Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
Corner kick coming up.
Payet!
He could cross it now. Good play, one-on-one.
Giroud! It's almost an Olivier Award for a goal like this from Giroud. Excellent finish.
What a strike that was.
The defenders seemed to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out. Olivier Giroud has scored plenty of goals with his head in France and he's tossing them up in England as well for Arsenal.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Kozawa. It's good to know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case, certainly when I started commentating. We've got 2 added minutes.
He's got his fist to it. And shoots!
How's he done that? It's a fantastic save. Second half coming up at the Emirates. Here's Walcott, trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
And he's up for the header!
Nowhere near the goal, actually.
Saved it! And he's hung on to the ball too. Brilliant goalkeeping.
Read the play well to intercept.
Trying to thread it through here. Sanchez! And he's got another one to add to his list. He's hungry for goals, Alexis Sanchez. He's taken the chance with typical style.
Tough times for the man in goal.
Yeah, and that's the nature of the business, isn't it, between the sticks. If you make a mistake, quite often it ends up with a goal.
Ivan Kozawa. Move. Not a good challenge by the defender. And Arsenal have possession. They've won it. Alexis Sanchez. Topper. There's good progress with this attack.
This might be it.
He's made the save. Granit Xhaka. Good through pass. Shots on here. And he knocks in the goal.
Well, I'm not sure if he intended that. It's kept just under the bar and it was an unstoppable shot.
Arsenal almost on easy street with that latest goal and very comfortable in the situation in the match.
Well, it's just a question of being a professional now, not making any mistakes.
5-1 the score, on we go. Here's a chance to attack.
Space for the shot! Alexis Sanchez, who makes light of the opportunity. He tucked it away, and he never looked like failing to score.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get to, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. In this game, the scoreline is 6-1. Well, we're 2/3 of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go. Back it goes to the back of his heel. Neatly done. For Walcott. Just working away to try and find an opening. Pogba. Good interception. Attacking now. And that will be a goal kick. Here the challenge is a good one. It goes out wide again. Supporting player alongside. That's a great interception. On to the attack now. Hector Bellerin. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Griezmann. Sidibe. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Great interception. Ah, that's one he'd like to see again. A back heel, brilliant. So now a goal kick to come. Came in with a challenge. It's Mesut Ozil now in a dangerous area.
And shoots! Very good stop here.
The team is lining up for the corner.
They've opened them up here.
He'll be a lot happier having made that save after some earlier unconvincing moments.
Yeah.
What's the keeper doing here?
He's got his shot off now. Goal! Hat-trick.
Goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player. They will be signing the match ball for him afterwards because of a hat-trick.
Yeah, he won't forget this day in a hurry. Top stuff from him.
One team really on their game today, the other very off-colour. Good strong tackle. Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other.
And now the shot!
The goalkeeper... Textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. Some activity down on the Arsenal bench. Pogba. Not long left, but that's a foul and it will be a free kick. Referee's shown the card, it's yellow to the Arsenal man.
Yeah, and referee's angle was perfect, he had a great view.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. That is a cheap piece of play to give. A penalty given for France. Looking for Laurent Koscielny, yellow.
Oh, what a miss!
Oh, the pressure has got to him big time.
Good strong tackle. Laurent Koscielny. Arsenal playing on. Referee choosing well not to stop the game. Sidibe. Excellent interception. Well, they're in a good position here. Theo Walcott. Now they've got the ball, let's see what they can do with it. There's going to be 3 minutes added on.
The break is definitely on.
Shots on here. It is a goal for them, and all credit to them for not lying down and just letting this game pass by them. Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests. Here's a chance to attack. Xhaka. Oh, it could... The shot's on! Oh, fantastic goal! It's the substitute who scored. That's a terrific effort by him and by the manager who sent him on.
Oh, it's another fine goal. And the keeper, who's had to pick the ball out of the net, he's had a miserable time, as have the losing side here.
It's another late goal to... Well, there's the final whistle. Arsenal have won it. Well, they've put a lot of effort in to the pre-season. Now the season started, and joy straight away with an opening day victory.
Yeah, and some teams and some players need 3, 4, 5 games to get fully in the stride, but not this team. Hit the ground running.
And how did Alexis Sanchez do for you today, Alan?
Well, he goes across and grabs the match ball from the ref. A hat-trick, and that's to be treasured by any player.
Shot maybe.
Great chance!
Good play, one on one.
Giroud!
Well, their spirits are very high. Start the season with a win is the very best medicine, really. And to get 2 wins in a row really would make them look ahead with great optimism.
Yeah, I mean, it would be laying down a marker so early on in the season. 2 wins added.
And the goalkeeper positively off his line makes the ball his. This is the Arsenal lineup. Petr Cech starts in goal. Monreal starts alongside Hector Bellerin in the fullback positions. Theo Walcott starts with Alex Iwobi on the flanks. And playing through the middle today Up front, Alexis Sanchez. Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. John Terry plays alongside David Luiz in the heart of the defence. Nemanja Matic plays with Fabregas in midfield. Diego Costa is the lone striker today. Nemanja Matic. Arsenal to kick off. This is the Arsenal lineup. Petr Cech starts in goal. Hector Bellerin plays with Monreal in the fullback positions. Theo Walcott starts with Alex Iwobi on the flanks. And the one main striker today is Alexis Sanchez. Manchester City's lineup today. Claudio Bravo starts in goal. Nicolas Otamendi plays with Vincent Kompany in central defence. Kevin De Bruyne plays alongside Fernandinho in the middle of the park. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker. Alexis Sanchez. Kevin De Bruyne. Sergio Aguero. Nolito. On to the attack now. Santi Cazorla. Kyle Clichy. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. David Silva in the middle. Santi Cazorla. Theo Walcott. Hector Bellerin. Good forward play from them. Alex Iwobi. And the referee points for a goal kick. the interception. Nolito. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. And now a throw-in. Theo Walcott. Xhaka. Manchester City looking for victory today, but it won't be straightforward, they understand that. There's a shot now! Well, that's straightforward for the goalkeeper. More news on the injury, and Jeff Shreves is the man in possession of the information.
Physio saw it, he went right over on his ankle, but despite his concerns, he's carrying on, so tough cookie, this guy.
Jeff, thank you very much. Now, here on the attack is Aguero. Good challenge. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here, and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Supporting player alongside. Cross coming in now. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though.
He's got his shot off now.
That's cut out. Good, strong tackle. Iwobi. A big decision for Arsenal to up sticks from Highbury. A splendid stadium, but a small one by modern standards. And they've increased the capacity to over 60,000, and they make a lot of money with every home game. So I guess it's been worth the effort, even though a lot of that money was not going into the team for a period of time when they weren't winning trophies.
No, but they've come through that period now, so we're led to believe. And there's not a bad seat in the house here. The actual seats are much bigger than you're used to at football ground. So much thought's gone into it.
Nicolas Otamendi. Now Fernandinho. Clichy. Cut out by the defender. Mesut Ozil moving forward with menace. Now Fernandinho. He'll need to try and get the ball back now. Cleverly done with that technique. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Sergio Aguero coming forward.
He can put them in front.
Manchester City get given the corner here.
Sanya!
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Blocked it then. Into the attacking third. Oh, and a possibility here for Manchester City. Alexis Sanchez. Good challenge. Just working away to try and find an opening. And now they've lost it and could be caught having to hurry back. And they've cut it out. Here's Sterling. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Here's Bellerin. Mesut Ozil. Excellent interception. It's Mesut Ozil now in a dangerous area. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. Two more minutes to be played then, added time. Eye-catching football, really. It just got to a stage where they actually took the eye off the ball, literally, and they've lost the ball. So it's half. It's Manchester City to start this second half. Aguero, David De Bruyne, trying to find an opening, not panicking.
Sterling!
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Taken it well under pressure. Mesut Ozil. Good forward play from them. Through pass. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner.
Goes for it with a fist. Trots on.
Goal here could be absolutely crucial. It would put them in front, of course. It's looking good, this move. And in goes the cross. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Brada!
Well, let's look at it again, Alan. It was very close, and there would have been a scoring opportunity.
Yeah, I mean, it was a good position they fashioned themselves into there, and he did go a fraction of a second early. He was off.
Alexis Sanchez. Santi Cazorla fouled by him. The referee has shown the player a yellow card.
Yeah, and that player's just got to be careful now.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go. Here's Kompany. On the attack here. And the cross is in. Good piece of tackling then. Hector Bellerin. Santi Cazorla. Alexis Sanchez. Attacking well here. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here. And then just lost the concentration. Lost the ball as well. Well, they've got to work hard to try and get it back. That would be a throw. Silva. Good challenge here. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. It's with David Silva now in a dangerous area. Manchester City, the substitute is ready. Sergio Aguero coming forward.
He can put them in front. Oh, it's in there.
So, scenario changes, Alan, with the team now behind, and it might not be today, and those games that they still have to come, we'll be looking at a source of hope. Rather than just playing out a fixture list.
Yeah, it's not been the best day, has it, out here? They've not reached the levels that they have for the most part in this campaign, so it looks like they have to wait.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Theo Walcott. Now he's looking for support.
Santi Cazorla!
He's made the save. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Nacho Monreal. Santi Cazorla. Alexis Sanchez. Well, they're in a good position here. extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
Well, if this ends up being a win for this goalkeeper's team, he'll be the hero because he's been most responsible for the saves he's made.
And now he's looking for some support. Koscielny! And the whistle's gone because the assistant flagged for offside. Into the attacking third. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Shots on here. That's a good block.
I guess in this situation, Alan, they'd take a point.
The shot's on! He's got to it, and he's claimed the ball too. Arsenal are still trailing, but they are doing their utmost to get this equaliser.
Sometimes you hear complaints about the atmosphere at the Emirates, but nothing wrong with the noise levels here.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And here's the shot. And the ball's in. It's a goal. What an exciting occasion this is. Of course, there is the default position of other games to come. The win, though, is what they need if they're going to celebrate promotion today. Now they're level. It could be on.
Yeah, it could be. They've got the momentum now with that equaliser, and I think they can easily go on and win this match.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. A little back heel. Now Fernandinho. Here's a chance to attack. Great pass. Sterling! Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. The tension starting to rise. Gundogan! That's a spectacular save. Not turning the ball around, he's hung on to it. Here, Walcott. And the board shows three added minutes.
3 minutes added time.
Striving really hard for the goal that surely will give them the victory here. But the time is against them. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football. But when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. And carrying the ball forward, it's the Manchester City. Here, the challenge is a good one. The referee's blown his whistle. Chelsea have started the first half. This is the Arsenal lineup. Petr Cech starts in goal.
Monreal starts alongside Héctor Bellerin in the fullback positions. Theo Walcott starts with Alex Iwobi on the flanks. And playing through the middle today, up front, Alexis Sanchez. Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. John Terry plays with Gary Cahill in central defence. Nemanja Matic plays with Fabregas in midfield. Diego Costa is the lone striker today. Nemanja Matic attacking well here. Good pass to put them in front. Hazard! Oh, great work by the keeper. Oh, that's an own goal. Well, it is a goal, it is an own goal. I don't think there's much doubt about that, Alan.
No, none at all. You're in those positions so often and sometimes it does go wrong.
That could be a very costly own goal because they're trailing to it now. Successful tackle. It's a good place to win the ball here. Eden Hazard. Diego Costa. Héctor Bellerin. Nice return pass. There's good progress with this attack. To level it up now. And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Arsenal have a corner. Good strong tackle. Aspilicueta. Xhaka. Well, here is the birthday boy. That's run out of play unnecessarily, really. And that's a corner for Arsenal. Nemanja Matic. Chelsea given the advantage here. Just lent the ball to its mate and got it back again. Chelsea on the attack. And now the shot! He's kept it out. One for Chelsea. An example of excellent refereeing here. He delayed his punishment. He's going to show a card now. But he wanted that previous attack to at least find its natural conclusion.
Yeah, he's one of our more experienced refs, isn't he? And I like watching him go about his work and showed his experience there.
The shot's on! The shot gets blocked. Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected. Well, he could be in. Sanchez! Well, the keeper off his line to make that save. Good football between these two. Nice passing. Laurent Koscielny. Well, they are clubs from the capital of England, London clubs, but there are other rivals, of course. But it's not the derby for Arsenal, is it? But it's certainly a special game, and a special game for Chelsea.
Yeah, I think for Arsenal, it's a great barometer of where they are and what kind of season that they'll have if they can beat a Chelsea team. They know they're on the right lines.
Chelsea attacking here. Shot on! Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Chance for Chelsea, and shoots! He's reached it and turned it aside. And that's a corner, Chelsea. John Terry. How has that happened? He's really hit that so hard over everyone's head and right out for a throw. Héctor Bellerin. Nacho Monreal. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. To bring them level. Ah, he's missed it, and that would have been the equaliser.
Oh, what a chance. What a chance that was, and I don't know whether he's going to get another in this match.
Azpilicueta. Diego Costa. Conte. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea. Fabregas! Good effort, very close. Hazard. Nemanja Matic. It's an exhibition here with such great passing.
This might be it.
That's great hands from the goalkeeper to make that kind of save. Mesut Ozil. Santi Cazorla. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Looking for Santi Cazorla. Tackle goes in.
Shots on here.
He's blocked that well. That was the opening that they've been working so hard to get, to get back on level terms.
And you're right, Martin, they have worked extremely hard. Just let down at the death there. What a miss.
Here's Willian. Into the attacking third. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
It's a shot now!
It's going to be Chelsea's corner. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Well, the referee has signaled for... And here at the Emirates Stadium, the second half starts. The interception here from Fabregas. Here's Willian. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Nemanja Matic. Here's a chance to attack. Got the tackle in.
Diego Costa!
That was the game, that was the chance.
Wasn't it just everybody in the stadium thought that was going to finish up nestled in the back of the net?
Diego Costa. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Cesc Fabregas. Powered by Fabregas. Cards out for the Chelsea man, it's yellow. Santi Cazorla. Good forward play from them. Now they've got the ball, let's see what they can do with it. Oh, the possession squandered in a good position. And now they've got to get back. Towards Hazard.
It could be a chance.
Super stop by the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball as well. And he's used his head there to keep his side in possession. Chelsea on the attack.
He's got his shot off now. Terrific stop.
It's tough for the defenders, they keep conceding these corners. Sanchez. Nemanja Matic, doing well to keep the ball. Great passage of passing play there. And that is one pass too many. And in the end, they've given the ball away. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Nemanja Matic. Hazard. Attacking well here. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Theo Walcott. Santi Cazorla. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Brilliant team play this. With the passing, the movement off the ball to make the passing possible. That's a foul by the Arsenal man. The referee has shown the player a yellow card.
Yeah, and that player's just got to be careful now.
That's a great interception. Mesut Ozil moving forward with menace.
Ozil!
Corner for Arsenal. And have a look at that, the corner count. Iwobi. Nacho Monreal. Good challenge. Eden Hazard. There's some potential in this move. It's an exhibition. And here's the shot. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. 20 minutes now remaining. It's a good place to win the ball here. Well, this attack has been a menace to it. Mesut Ozil. Xhaka. Free kick given. Jokdran Mustafi. Hector Berry. Nacho Monreal. Mesut Ozil. Santi Cazorla. On to the attack now.
That's unusual, isn't it? John Terry getting beaten all ends up.
Ozil!
Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. It's a corner for Arsenal here. Well, the corner put where the goalkeeper wanted it, really. That's not the best idea. I guess in this situation, Alan, they'd take a point now if they could get it. It's another towards their celebratory fund, if you like. And they've got a chance of doing that, but it's not what we came here to see and what they came here to provide, really.
No, I mean, you want to finish with a flourish if you can, but they've not been at the best. But as you say, Martin, a point after the way that they've played would be a good result.
Here's Willian. It's too close to call this, but they've still got a one-goal advantage. And that's a pass that's gone astray, out of play. Alexis Sanchez. Good, strong tackle. It's so tight, this game, but Arsenal have got a corner. Bring them level, and it's a goal here. Well, comeback, Alan, could be on. Won't be enough, remember, but having just scored here, the impetus is with them.
Yeah, and that would have put some seeds of doubt into the opposition, whether that's going to affect them, and this team can go on and do what they have to. I fancy they might.
So away we go at 1-1. Got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing. Tried to tackle here and he's done that. David Luiz. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. Chelsea on the attack. Good anticipation by Terry there. Tremendous. Good pass. Arsenal kicked off. This is the Arsenal lineup. Petr Cech starts in goal. Monreal starts alongside Hector Bellerin in the fullback positions. Theo Walcott starts
to take the lead.
Credit for taking on the shot.
Well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
Cahill. In quickly. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Cahill. Ozil himself, we've talked to him, he knows that he can look a bit languid and lethargic at times. It's his natural body movement, and he got a bit of stick for that really, but he's such an effective player.
Well, he's club manager. And he's manager for Germany. They all admire him, and that speaks volumes for his talent.
Alan, I'd love to get your take on this wonderful player, Eden Hazard.
Well, he is one.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Oh, well, credit for the effort, the intention, but the technique was poor. Here's Willian. Now Willian. Well, they are clubs from the capital of England, London clubs, but there are other rivals, of course. But it's not the derby for Arsenal, is it? But it's certainly a special game, and a special game.
Ozil!
Struck the post here. He has cleared it well. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Hazard. Came in with a challenge. Conte. Referee has awarded this free kick.
Look how quick he reacted.
That will be a free kick against Chelsea. It's a yellow card, and well, it was a certain yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
Granit Xhaka.
That's a good block.
And the cross is in. The defender's done very well there to stop the cross. And Arsenal get a corner. Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Made sure the ball is stuck at his foot. Iwobi. Nice return pass. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much. Nemanja Matic. Conte just working away to try and find an opening.
And here's the shot.
That's flown way over the top. An example of excellent refereeing here. He delayed his punishment. He's going to show a card now. But he wanted that previous attack to at least find its natural conclusion.
Yeah, he's one of our more experienced refs, isn't he? And I like watching him go about his work and showed his experience there.
And shoots!
The shot gets blocked. Gone for the through pass. And Terry has stopped him there. No fuss, no bother. They've linked up well.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, they kept up the pressure, didn't they? But it's finally been stopped now. Alex Iwobi. Santi Cazorla. was good play until they got that challenge in. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Good pass, getting it forward. Moved around nicely here with this passing game.
Santi Cazorla!
And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. Well, the ball's gone out for a goal kick. We probably expect them, probably they expect a bit more from themselves, Chelsea. Hazard. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea.
Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
For Walcott.
This with a chance. It's a goal!
This is surely the right way to go about this challenge of getting promotion today, and what an early promotion it will be, is to try and win the game and not sit on the draw to get the one point that will guarantee promotion.
Yeah, I think that would have been the message from the manager in the dressing room beforehand, to try and win the game, not just to get that draw that they need.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle.
Alexis Sanchez. They're in a good position here.
Wonderful chance, and he's done it.
It is never over until the fat lady sings, but I think she's starting to warm up her vocal cords here, because this looks like promotion in the bag. Only needed a draw, remember, Alan, and all those games at hand as well.
Yeah, no sign of nerves out here whatsoever. They've looked like the team that know that they're capable of going up and going up with some room to spare.
Diego Costa.
Shots on here. Oh, well saved.
They're taking up their positions now to deal with this corner when it comes in.
A penalty. Well, well, well. That's for Arsenal, a yellow.
Oh, dear, oh, dear. He's committed himself and maybe looking not to get a red.
Chelsea's corner. Alexis Sanchez. The added time is 4 minutes. He stumbled a bit there, but has managed to stay on his feet.
Opportunity. Diego Costa!
Diego Costa, one of those strikers who's never satisfied unless he has scored. Well, he'd be happy here. That's a great breakaway. The counter-attack, timed to perfection, executed to perfection.
Yeah, you see this more and more in the modern-day game. It's all about pace, and the score has certainly showed it there.
And we restart the game 2-1. It's Mesut Ozil now in a dangerous area.
The shot's up! Terrific stop!
Well, they will have rehearsed this situation. Now to defend the corner. They've all got their jobs. A decent fist away by the keeper. Well, the referee... And here at the Emirates Stadium, the second half starts. Here's Willian. Chelsea attacking here, working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Great reach and a great catch by the goalkeeper. Attacking now.
Ozil!
Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Conte. Good strong tackle.
Here's Walcott. Xhaka. Well, it is his birthday today. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Mesut Ozil. Just working away to try and find an opening. Santi Cazorla.
He's got his shot off now.
There's a shaking of head on the bench from the manager there, because he knows the game's not done. They're just one up, and it really should have been two a moment ago.
Yeah, just when he's looking for a ruthless streak from his team. Proving a bit charitable there.
Here's Walcott. Mesut Ozil. Well, he's standing there in an offside position. The assistant could not miss him.
No, he won't have an easier decision to make today.
Cesc Fabregas. Good challenge. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
It's a back pass to Petacek.
Santi Cazorla. Sanchez. Nemanja Matic. Eden Hazard. Got the tackle in. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea.
To get the equaliser.
A corner for Chelsea.
Cahill.
Great header. Great save.
Oh, nothing wrong with that, was there? I thought he was going to score with a header, but top keeping.
Well, they're in a good position here. Spotted that well and intercepted. Here's Fabregas. And Arsenal have possession. They've won it. Theo Walcott. Still 20 minutes to go. Nacho Monreal. Well, it's been very even. That's the way it's looked to us as a game, and the possession stats certainly confirm that.
Yeah, I think if I had to guess at it, I would probably go. It's been about 50-50 in terms of possession.
Gets his foot in there. Nemanja Matic. And that goes back to the goalkeeper, Cech.
Ozil!
Great stop. So Arsenal get their corner. Well, you can see what they were trying to do. Just a bit too much height on it. It's gone straight to the goalkeeper. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
Opportunity here.
Oh, well saved. It will be a corner. Diego Costa. Shokran Mustafi. They do have margin for one.
Santi Cazorla!
Oh! It's another chance. And another goal for a team that's really dominating this match. And they are the better side. And now the scoreline absolutely shows that.
Well, given the way the goalkeeper has started this game, this goal is no surprise.
None at all. He started badly and he's fell away. He doesn't look confident at all.
Counting down towards the end of the 90 minutes. 9 minutes left.
Try it! Ozil!
That's great hands from the goalkeeper to make that kind of save. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation.
Cesc Fabregas.
Diego Costa. Here's Fabregas.
On Koscielny. Well, we've got a free kick here. Referee points for it.
It's looking good, this move.
Oh, dear, they've conceded another penalty.
They've just got to learn to stand up and make better challenges in that penalty area.
And puts away the penalty. And for a striker, it's not quite a gimme, but it's certainly one. That he wanted to take.
Yeah, it is, and he doesn't normally let you down from 12 yards, certainly didn't there.
Can they hang on to this one goal lead? The fans are trying to play their part in it happening.
Yeah, and it's the approach that the home team take that will be important. Do you go on and push for another, or just try and hold what you have?
It seemed a significant shot, but it wasn't in the end a scoring shot.
Well, I think that might cost his team. Having missed that one, I don't think they're going to get back into this now.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
It's Mesut Ozil now, in a dangerous area. Granit Xhaka. Xhaka. Here's the shot.
Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Arsenal have won the match.
Well, they've not wasted any time, this club, Alan, have they? They wanted to get out of this division, and they've ensured that with the time to spare.
They have, and I actually think they're the best team in this division, and I'm sure the manager does as well, so he'll want them to carry on pushing and actually to finish as champions.
In the end, the coolest man on the pitch and the most important part of the match was Mesut Ozil.
Well, it was a really good finish to win his team the match, and he could have easily scored that other one when it hit the woodwork.
As for Eden Hazard, well, not his best day, really. Very good from the penalty spot, as always.
But in the middle of it, this is how this team can play. Sustain for Walcott.
This with a chance to go into the lead now.
Good position here.
Wonderful chance.
There, but has managed to stay on his feet.
Opportunity for Diego Costa. Ozil!
Great stop.
Madrid have got the game started here. This is the Arsenal lineup. Perišić starts in goal. Hector Bellerin plays with Monreal in the full-back positions. Theo Walcott starts with Alex Iwobi on the flanks. And playing through the... to put them in front! And here come Real Madrid. Promising build-up until that challenge.
He's one of the best, Martin, at just shifting across, reading the pass.
Defender's done very well to clear that. Real Madrid given the throw here. The defender's worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo. Mesut Ozil. Alexis Sanchez. Such energy, such athleticism to keep the break. Ozil! Oh, great work by the keeper. That's not a good cross at all. And easy to defend. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. This could be it. Bale! Oh, Bale! A brilliant goal from Gareth Bale! Well, it is the way the modern game is played, isn't it? This kind of breakaway. And they couldn't live with them.
Well, if you've got pace, as this side have, you're always going to be a threat on the counter. It's a wonderful finish.
Xhaka. Well, it is his birthday today. Theo Walcott. The throw-in for Real Madrid. Toni Kroos. Granit Xhaka. It's looking good, this move. Tries the through pass. Ozil! That was close. Fraction too high. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. To level it up now! No, no, no!
Well, the defenders could only watch and pray because they'd been left for dead, but he just couldn't finish it.
On the attack here. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Easy work for the keeper here. Could be dangerous. Crisp defending there. There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. Mesut Ozil looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Theo Walcott! Such quality in the build-up and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal. I just felt at the start of the game that they were banking on the other games, really. Didn't have to do it today. And having gone behind, they've found some of their real form. And that goal could well clinch the title for them.
Yeah, they've woken up, I thought, in the last 10 minutes, and the goal was coming, and wouldn't be surprised to see them go on and win this match now.
It's Mesut Ozil now, in a dangerous area. And the ball now with Pepe for Real Madrid. It's Rodriguez.
Benzema! Terrific stop!
It is a corner, and they're going to have to defend it. There goes the cross. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Tackle here. Santi Cazorla. Here's Walcott. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Attacking now. They take the lead. Well, the goalkeeper actually saw this one coming and reached up and stopped the ball passing over his head into the net.
It's one of the hardest skills in the game, and I don't think that was the right choice for him.
Kroos. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Ronaldo!
corner for Real Madrid.
There's the ball in.
Cristiano Ronaldo!
He's just put it off target, just wide of that post.
Well, his teammates were convinced he was going to score there, I think.
Toni Kroos. He's coming forward with some danger.
Santi Cazorla fouled by him.
Clearly a booking, out comes the yellow card.
Well, he reached straight for his pocket. He didn't really think about it, but I think that's the good call.
It could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Nacho Monreal into the attacking third.
Well, down on the touchline, getting the details about that injury is Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
The feeling down here is he's twisted his neck.
Going for goal! Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Real Madrid looking good with this attack.
Able to make a good interception.
Granit Xhaka.
Good play by Pepe to intercept. Tackle here.
Sanchez! What a goal! It's a super moment for this football club because it pretty much guarantees, I would think. Of course, there are no certainties in football, but unless they really let themselves down, they are going to be champions by the end of this game.
Yeah, they've got some extremely talented players out there who've performed really well right through this campaign, and they're having a bearing on this match too.
Alexis Sanchez. And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time. Mesut Ozil moving forward with menace. And they've cut it out. Now Rodriguez. Good defending. Well, this is... Well, they've done well in the first half. Second half underway for Arsenal. And that's across the field to try and switch the play. Doing well to keep the ball. Excellent passing. Great interplay. Read the play well to intercept.
Ozil!
He blocked it then. Carvajal. Karim Benzema. Benzema. Good challenge here. Here's Walcott. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. And now they've lost it. Oh, he's through.
Saved,
and that will be a throw. Alex Iwobi. Crisp defending there. Corner given after that tackle. Right into the middle. Well, the pressure of getting his team level maybe got to him because he's made a hash of it.
I just wonder whether at the end of this match they'll look back on that chance as the one that cost them dearly.
Got the tackle in. Possession given away once more. Attacking now. Oh, that's great work.
He's got his shot off now.
Very good stop here. Good, clean tackle. Look at this. 8 shots, 6 on target for Arsenal.
Well, yes, Martin, they've certainly had their shooting boots on today.
Carvajal. Comes in strongly. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
Should be!
wondered whether the weight of expectation might work against these players, but they've just shouldered whatever burden there is and performed to the sort of levels that have got them into this position. They're so close now with this scoreline to being crowned champions.
Yeah, never seemed to any doubt about the outcome of this match, the way that they started the game, so confident and, you know, really imposed themselves on the opposition.
Safely behind for a goal kick. It's Rodriguez. Granit Xhaka. Sanchez. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Bale. Shokdran Mustafi. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Came in with a challenge. Granit Xhaka. Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. Sanchez!
Alexis Sanchez, who makes light of the opportunity. He tucked it away, and he never looked like failing to score.
Well, they've gone further behind, and I'm afraid the fingers are being pointed at the goalkeeper.
I'm looking at the manager as well.
Fouled by Modric. That's going to be a yellow card to the player of Real Madrid.
Ref did not hesitate producing that card, did he?
Hector Berry. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. That's a good spot by the defender. It's looking good, this move. Granit Xhaka. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
Well, that's a better effort from the goalkeeper. He's not had his best match, but it was a decent stop.
Yeah, a bit of a port in a storm, that. It's not been his best display, but that was good.
And here come Real Madrid. Mesut Ozil. It's been a season in which they've been able to keep the majority of their best players fit for most of the time. There's been a lot of consistency in terms of selection and level of performance, and here they are.
Opportunity now! Terrific stop!
Well, Czech will hope that all the saves are that straightforward. Saw the pass coming and got there first. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Shokdran Mustafi. Sergio Ramos able to cut it out. It has been a case of the die being cast pretty early in this football match, and we've known who's going to win for a long time now. It has been very one-sided. Into the attacking third. Comes out with a punch, tries to punch it away. This could be it. Judgment by the goalkeeper to come out and make that save. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
The referee has indicated
shots on here.
Minimum of 2 minutes on the time.
Shots on!
They're getting set for the corner. And the cross is in. Arsenal have won the match. Wonderful scenes of joy here. And no wonder they're milking the moment. Want to make absolutely the most of this.
Well, they're a proper team, aren't they? They've stuck together, defended really well in this competition and snatched the goals at the vital times, so fully deserved winners.
There they go. They are the champions. first half started by Real Madrid. This is the Arsenal lineup. Pedicek starts in goal. Hector Bellerin plays with Monreal in the fullback positions. Theo Walcott starts with Alex Iwobi on the flanks. And playing through the middle today, up front, Alexis Sanchez. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Carvajal starts with Marcelo as the fullbacks. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Cristiano Ronaldo plays up with Gareth Bale. Defenders worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo. Granit Xhaka. Well, he'll be hoping to celebrate this his birthday with the right kind of result. And there's the interception. Throw in to come. Good forward play from them. Real Madrid have the ball. Now Casemiro. Great change of direction. Brilliant balance.
Well, completely dumbfounded the defender there.
A throw in for Real Madrid. Toni Kroos. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Mesut Ozil. They've lost the ball in a bad area. And shoots! The defenders managed to get in the way there. Here's Walcott. Marcelo. Such a confident team, this, with so much attack from the back.
You get a man coming out with the ball, giving them an extra man. Quite often, that's really important.
Alexis Sanchez. Pepe. Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. It's Mesut Ozil now in a dangerous area. Well, this is an opportunity. When you concede a free kick in an area like this, you could be in serious trouble. Kroos. Well, two of them. Toni Kroos, that's a foul. Granit Xhaka. It's the wrong side of the post, but only just. Sergio Ramos, Marcelo, Rodriguez. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Alex Iwobi, Nacho Monreal, Alexis Sanchez. Real Madrid, all eyes on them, but don't rule out the opposition. Here the challenge is a good one. Modric. This could be danger to put them in front. Ronaldo. Got it back again from his teammate, James Rodriguez. Strong challenge. There's some potential in this move. The shot's on! Credit for taking on the shot.
Well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
Theo Walcott. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Here come Real Madrid. In comes the challenge. Santi Cazorla. Good judgment for the referee to let Arsenal play on here. Possession given away once more. Now Casemiro. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception.
Toni Kroos. Bale. Real Madrid looking good with this attack.
It's good play until they got that challenge in.
Theo Walcott.
They've got the ball back by that interception. Nacho Monreal. Xhaka.
Could make a chance with this tackle.
Santi Cazorla!
Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
More news on the injury, and Jeff Shreves is the man in possession of the information.
Yes, he went over on his ankle, but we all know what he's like. There's no way that that's going to force him off.
Cheers, Jeff. Kroos. He's given possession away here.
Mesut Ozil. Comes in with a tackle. Sergio Ramos.
Iwobi. Here's Casemiro.
Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
Great chance! Rodriguez! It's the Colombian who's on target here.
Great passing. It is a passing game, and in the end, he's passed it into the net.
Yeah, it's all about decision-making, picking out the right pass, and they did that brilliantly.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Well, that was looking good, and now it's turned over, and all the potential of that attacking play is lost, and they now got to get back and try and make sure they don't concede themselves.